nice little ridge there. Check out how big those boulders are. It's a little wash right here. Thought I'd turn that on. I only got a mile and a quarter here before I make my right turn. That one's taking me where I don't think I want to go. Why don't I go to North Las Vegas? Well, of course, the stupid truck GPS was trying to take me to North Las Vegas, which actually is further. And I'm not going that way. And of course, when I pulled out, it was clear, but then all of a sudden, here comes a car around the corner, so I got a car behind me. I don't know why you're on air mile. I don't want air miles. Stupid thing, anyway. They didn't understand what that was. They're from Idaho, of course. I knew I had to go back by Lake Las Vegas. And there's Lake Las Vegas on the right. See the water? driving, I can't do 35. Built bulldozer and a water truck, articulated water truck. Farther and farther out. This is Henderson. Be nice to get on the right lane. My luck, it'll freaking turn into right turn lane only up here. Taking pictures of the strip. I did get the one picture of the stratosphere. Is that the needle thing? My luck, it's gonna turn yellow. They're building another building out here. I'll have to take a left on the West Lake Mead Parkway in 3 miles. Guess what? Traffic! I hate fucking traffic. LMCA. What the hell is an LMCA? Oh, Lake Mead Christian Academy. Huh. I see a Taco Bell. There's no room for the truck, though. I guess I could park over here in the right turn lane and walk over. Or go park on the side street and walk over. Nah. Or I could just pull over and park on the side street over in front of Taco Bell. That's what I ought to do. Yellow. It's 104 out here. And It's 101. Not the right lane. Probably the left two lanes. Left two lanes will get me on Lake Mead, which will be 215. Right lane ends.